This is Tony with Quality Waterproofing. Today we're going to talk about the three ways water can enter your basement. One is from underneath, and here you see a wet spot on the floor. These folks had 3 inches of rain last night. Water came down the outside of their foundation and pushed in under their floor. So here we're going to need to do a sump pump, maybe a drain tile system to alleviate this, which I can explain more later. The second way water can come into your basement is through a crack in the wall. So a crack in the wall, you would definitely see a crack. It goes all the way through to the outside. This wall is clean, it looks good, but water would come through that crack and run down the wall onto your floor. The third way water can come into your basement is over top of the foundation. Here you can see staining on the foundation. And this is definitely a sign where water has rolled over the top of the foundation. Some ways the water can be coming over top of your foundation, there's a couple of them. One, maybe the siding, the flashing where it meets the foundation isn't done correctly or is moved. And number two, the grade, the dirt, might be higher than the foundation on the outside, letting water roll over top of your foundation. Those are three ways water can enter your basement. Talk to you guys next time.